Good morning, my dear students. Welcome back to Max class. Today we will discuss about larger numbers. We know that 9 is the greatest one digit number or single digit number. 9 plus 1 we get 10. 10 is the smallest two digit number. 99 plus 1, 99 is the greatest two digit number. 99 plus 1 we get 100. 100 is the smallest three digits number. Next, 999 plus 1 we get 1000. 1000 is the smallest four digits number. 9999 plus 1 we get 10,000. 10,000 is the smallest 5 digits number. 99,999 plus 1 we get 1 lakh. 1 lakh is the smallest 6 digits number. 999 plus 1 we get 10 lakh. 99 lakh. 99,999 plus 1 we get the smallest 8 digit number is called 1 crore. Okay. Next, 100 equal to 10 tens. 1000 equal to 10 hundreds. That equal to 100 tens. Okay. 1 lakh equal to 100 thousands equal to 1000 hundreds. 1 crore equal to 100 lakh. 10,000. Next, we discussed about Indian and international system of numeration. Number system divided by 2, Indo-Arabic system or Indian system and international system. Indian systems are used ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, lakh, crores, etc. International systems are used 1, 10, 100, 1000, million, billion. Okay. 1 million is the 1000, thousands. Next, we discuss about use of commas. Commas help us in reading and writing large numbers. Indian system of numeration, we used first comma after hundreds place. That means the three digits from the right. The second comma used after two digits. That means five digits from the right. The third comma comes after another two digits. Okay. For example, two. How to put the commas in this number? First comma we put here, five. After 100 space, first comma is here. Next comma, after two digits, here one digit, two digits. After two digits, here is the second comma. Third comma, again after two digits, here is the third comma. Right till ninnu, left till out anu namal comma idumba nokka. E position anu. Okay. Right till ninnu, left till out. Right till ninnu, 3 digit kainyattu namal adhita comma ittu odukkum. Second comma idunnadu. E 3 digit nu shesham 2 digit maathiyittu second comma. Veendum 2 digit maathiyittu third comma. Veendum 2 digit maathi numbers valudanengile veendum 2 digit maathiyittu fourth comma. Okay. ആദ്യത്തേത് മാത്രം 3 ഡിജിറ്റും ബാക്കി എല്ലാതും 2 ഡിജിറ്റും മാറ്റിയിട്ടാണ് ഇന്ത്യൻ നമ്പർ സിസ്റ്റത്തിൽ നമ്മൾ കോമ യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. നൗ ചെക്ക് നെക്സ്റ്റ് എക്സാമ്പിൾ. ഹൗ ടു പുട്ട് ദ കോമ ഇൻ ദിസ് നമ്പർ. ഫസ്റ്റ് കോമ ഈസ് ഹിയർ ആഫ്റ്റർ 3 ഡിജിറ്റ്. എഗെയിൻ ആഫ്റ്റർ 2 ഡിജിറ്റ്സ് ഹിയർ ഈസ് സെക്കൻഡ് കോമ. ആഫ്റ്റർ 2 ഡിജിറ്റ് ഹിയർ ഈസ് തേർഡ് കോമ. ഓക്കെ, ഈസ് ഇറ്റ് ഈസി? Next, we discuss use of comma in international number system. Now put the same number, use the comma in international number system. The commas come after every 3 digit from the right. International number system thile comma nammal use cheynathu oro 3 digits kayumbuyana. Our first comma is after 3 digits here. Okay, again after 3 digit here is second comma. Again after 3 digits largest number anengile, again after 3 digits third comma is here. Okay, now check the same example how to use the comma in international number system. 7,27,05,062. Our first comma is here after 3 digits. After 3 digits here is second comma. Are you clear? Next we discuss about reading and writing numbers. We use write numbers using commas, the read numbers using the period. Period means ones, tens, thousand, lakh, crores, etc. Okay, for example, this is the example how to write this number. First we write here same number. Write the numbers using commas. Put the commas in Indian number system. First comma is here. After 2 digits, here is second comma. How to read this number? Our first step, how many lakh here? Yes, 23 lakh. Clear? 23 lakh. How many lakhs this number? 23 lakh. Second step, how many thousand here? Yes, 64,000. Third step, how many hundreds here? Yes, 100. Next step, read last 2 digits, tens and ones together. That means here tens digits is 5, ones digits is 7. Read together tens place and one place. Read together, this is the 57. Read this number 9, 23,64,157. Now check next example. First we put the commas. Here is first comma. Second comma is here. How many lakhs here? Yes, 7 lakhs. Okay. How many thousands here? 0,000. How many hundreds here? 300s. Add together ones place and tens place, that means 22. Okay, 0 ennallathu namukku parayanda avashyilla. What is the number name of this number? 7,322. Another example, this is a very large number. How to put comma this number? First comma is here, second comma after 2 digits, third comma after 2 digits. Okay, how many crores here? Yes, 98 crores. How many lakhs here? Yes, 76 lakhs. How many thousands here? 54,000. How many hundreds here? 300. Then one space and tens place is 21. Okay, number name of this number: 98 crores, 76 lakhs, 54,321. Next we discuss about international system. International systems are used ones period, thousands periods, millions periods. Ones periods include ones place, tens place, hundreds place. Thousands periods include thousands, 10,000, 100,000. Millions periods include million, 10 million, 100 million. Okay. Reading and writing international number system. For example, first we put the commas in this number. Here is first comma. After three digits, here is second comma. Okay. Number name of this number is 1,347,821. The number name of this number is 1,347,821. Now check next example. First we put the commas. Here is first comma. Here is second comma. Here is 8,400,307. The number name of this number is 8,400,307. Okay. This is another example. This is a large number. As we put the commas, here is first comma. After three digits, here is second comma. The number name of this number is 987 million. Okay. Next, 654,321. The number name of this number is 987,654,321. Got it?